playing up downstairs. Sister's saying in her sleep.
Good day, NMS. I'm AJ.
I'm Jenna.
And I'm Liz.
We are the anchors on Good Day, NMS. Today is Monday, November 7, 2016.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and moment of silence.
Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please pause for a moment of silence. Today's weather will be mostly cloudy with temperatures reaching to 75 degrees.
Presidential election. Who do you think should be our next president?
Thursday, November 10th is Thanksgiving lunch in the Raider Cafe.
Friday, November 11th is Veterans Day. There will be no school.
November 14th through the 18th, NMS Book Fair. Please stay tuned for more book fair information.
November 21st through the 25th, Thanksgiving break.
Teachers, please remember to post your attendance.
Have a good day.
Good day, NMS. This is Mrs. Taylor with a few words of wisdom. Former President Harry Truman once said, "I have fought all my life against prejudice and intolerance." What does it mean to be prejudiced? Well, we've all heard the saying, "You can't judge a book by its cover." When we prejudge someone or something, we form an opinion without looking beyond the cover, the appearance of things. Every single one of us has the right to be accepted or understood as an individual, not as a member of a race or an economic condition or a religion or a club. Today, let's follow the example of Harry Truman and work toward breaking down the barriers of prejudice. With something to think about, this is Mrs. Taylor. Make it a great day, or not, the choice is yours.
Our house in the middle of our street, our house.
you waste the